Samuel G. Wiener, fellow of the American Institute of Architects. William B. Wiener, fellow of the American Institute of Architects.
They produced one of the earliest and largest clusters of modern buildings in the United States.
Shreveport emerged as a beacon of modern architecture.
They shed their classical training, accepted the importance of function. They practiced architecture as an art.